Good morning students. Today we again study factors and multiples, prime factorization third part. In previous class we discussed the prime numbers. What are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, then 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43 and 47. These are the prime numbers. Then prime factorization. Writing a number as a product of its factor. Writing a number or product of its factors is called factorization. There are two methods in the prime factorization. First method is tree method. First method, tree method. Then second method is prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. First we study the tree method. In a tree method, we start with the prime numbers. For example here, look here, for example 360. First you look here, test of divisibility. Yes, in previous video I write this homework, then change, you write the test of divisibility in your book, you learn and write, okay. Then second video this, first you check this number is divisible by 2. You only divide this number in prime numbers, only divide this in prime numbers. The smallest prime number is 2. The smallest prime number is 2. Therefore, first you check this number is divisible by 2. Yes or no? Yes. Why? Because 0 come in 1's place. Therefore, this number is divisible by 2. Then, listen. Then, first our 2, prime number 2. The smallest prime, we start with the smallest prime number. How many times gone? You don't know the table, you divide in the rough notebook, okay? You divide, you take one rough notebook and divide. Then 180, okay? You here you multiply sign, then here put a circle, okay? Any color you use here. Then again you check here, this number is divisible by 2 again. Yes, again this number is divisible by 2 here. Then 90, again this in circle, okay. Again this number is divisible by 2 again. Yes. Then 2 and 45. Next you check this number is divisible by 2. Yes or no? No. Why? Because 5 come in 1's place. Therefore, this number is not divisible by 2. Now 2 end here. Next prime number is 3. Then you check here. There is no space. I put this number here. Then again you check. Next prime number is 3. This number is divisible by 3. Then you add this number 4 plus 5, 9. 9 is the multiple of 3. Therefore 45 is the multiple, is divisible by 3. How many times gone? 15. okay, then this circle, this go again. Again you check, this number is 15 is divisible by again 3, yes, 3 and 5. Here 3, here also multiplier is also come in prime number, then you stop, then here both are prime numbers, then you stop, understand? Then here up, now we take this number in lines. I erase this, then I write now again. Here 360, first prime number 2 and 180, again 2 and 90, again 2 and 45, again 3 and 15, again 3 and 5. Then both are prime numbers, this also prime number, 5 is also prime number, then you stop. Then we, this number come here 3, this number also come here, then downside you put this also come here. Then we multiply this 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. Then 2 2 ja, listen here, 2 2 ja 4, 2 2 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 8 3 ja 24, 24 3 ja 72, 72 5 ja 360. You don't know in direct multiply, you multiply here and write. Again 2 2 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 8 3 ja 24, 24 3 ja 72, 72 5 ja 360. Understand? Then write here 360. Then this number is again come, then your answer is correct. This number is not getting final answer, your answer wrong. Understand? One more question. Yes, write. First you check, this number is divisible by 2 prime numbers. This number is divisible by 2, yes. Then you write here 2 and 24, okay. Then here multiply this in circle, again 24, then 2 and 12, you divide in side of the notebook or rough notebook, okay. Then here 2, again this number is divisible by 2, yes. Then 2 and 6, again this number is divisible by 2, yes. 2 and 3, here which number come here? 3, 3 is a prime number, 3 is a prime number, yes. Therefore we stop. Then this come here, then multiply 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Look, 2 2 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 8 2 ja 16, 16 3 ja 48. Understand? This is the tree method, prime factorization in tree method. Next, prime factor succession method. Factor succession method. We take our example 360 again. First, we divide this type. Again, look here. This number only you divide this in prime numbers. You learn the prime numbers. What are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, and etc. Here, this number is divisible by 2. Yes. How many times gone? 180. Again, you divide in rough notebook. Okay, big numbers are you divide. Yes, again, you look. Again, this number is again divisible by 2. Yes. 2. How many times? 9. 90. Understand? Then again, you look. First you look, then you write. Again this number is divisible by 2. Yes. Then 2 here 45. Then again you look, 45 is divisible by 2. No. Next prime number 3. Yes. You look, 45 is divisible by 3. Yes. How many times gone? 15 times. Again you look, 15 is divisible by 3. Yes or no? Yes. Again 3, 5. Then here which number come? Prime number. Again 5 come. 5, this 1. Okay. Then you write 2 × 2 × 2 × 3 × 3 × 5. Then multiply. 2 × 2 = 4. 4 × 2 = 8. 8 × 3 = 24. 24 × 3 = 72. 72 × 5 = 360. This is the division method of prime factorization. Understand? One more. Yes. We take the small number, okay? 24. First you look, this number is divisible by 2? Yes. 12. Again you look, this number is again divisible by 2? Yes. How many times? 6. Again you look, this number is divisible by 2? Yes. 3 is a prime number, then 3 one times. Okay, then write 2 × 2 × 2 × 3 is equal to 2 × 2 = 4, 4 × 2 = 8, 8 × 3 = 24. Understand, all students? This is the prime factorization. You learn the prime numbers again. What are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, up to 50, you learn. Thank you.